make together a very famous, delicious, easy Arabic sweet. It's very popular in most of the Arabic countries, named basbousa. It's so easy to make, so let's start together with the ingredients. We need 150 grams of butter, 395 grams of condensed milk, 1 can, 1 teaspoon baking powder, 2 cups of semolina, 1/4 cup of warm water, and almonds for decoration. This is the recipe we will be doing today, will be with condensed milk. Next time we'll do it with other ingredients. Now we'll start with mixing the condensed milk with the butter. Now we'll start mixing the butter with the condensed milk until it's smooth. Now after it becomes smooth, we'll start adding the semolina. Now we'll continue adding some of the semolina. And so we will add the whole quantity now. We'll keep on stirring. And now we will add the baking powder. And finally, we will start to add the water. We might not need the whole quantity of water, but we will see. When it becomes so smooth, we should stop adding water. Now the mixture is perfect. We'll leave it for 20 minutes, and during this time we will prepare the syrup. For the syrup, we need 2 cups of sugar, 1 cup of water, a slice of lemon, and 5 ml of orange blossom water. We'll turn on the heat, and in a pot we'll put the sugar, the water. Then we'll stir it until it's melted together. Now we keep on stirring until the sugar is solved with the water. On a medium heat. And now we will add the slice of lemon. Now it starts boiling. We will add the blossom water. We'll stir. Now we'll turn off the heat and we'll leave it aside. Now we'll grease this plate with some margarine. Just before we pour the بسبوسه. And now we will pour the basbousa into this plate. We will spread the mixture now until it's even with from all sides. Then we'll decorate it with some almond. And we will put it in the oven on a 180 centigrade 350 Fahrenheit for 20 minutes or until it becomes light brown. As you can see, it becomes light brown. Now we will start cutting it in small pieces. Sometimes it becomes difficult when you cut it, but you have to be patient. Now we'll pour the syrup after we reheated it. So both has to be hot, the basbousa and the syrup. The yummy basbousa has been served. Don't forget to subscribe to our delicious recipes.